Hey everyone, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. I am your host, Voltage. Day 21. Today, we're going to look at the menu. Watch the cooking channel. What's up tonight? Radish salad. There is nothing like a fresh peppery radish. It reminds me of the late spring. My mother would slice up our fresh radishes and serve them on a grainy bread with a little salt and pepper. Ah, those are the days. But I digress. Now watch closely. Tomorrow's weather is going to be rain tomorrow. Oh, so the watering can doesn't even matter. Ooh. Oh, man. 2 days in a row. That's great. Extra luck today, but we're going to chop wood today. Ooh, the strawberries came in today. Might as well get... I'm so happy today, I might give one to Maru. I've got 500 gold. Mm-hmm. Yeah, give this to the thingy. The thing, you know? Do you know the thing? I get one to Demetrius too, and that's that dang happy with that rain. I got an extra strawberry out of that patch. Boy. That's mighty fun. Oh, you know what today is? Today's Sunday. It's a new week. Don't mind if I do. I gotta give some to my girls. I'm so happy. I'll donate this to the museum. I was gonna donate to Emily as well. She likes these as well. So I'm gonna give that one to her. Everyone gets presents today. But what about George? George is an old crippled man. He needs some loving. He needs to be licked in the face. I'm here early. That's Shane's birthday yesterday. I don't even care about him. He's a bully. He's mean. Speaking of mean, there he is. Oh, catfish is tough. I won't be able to get this catfish. Alright. Try it again. Hi, catfish. Oh, I needed that. Anyways. Sweet tunes, man. That's me, baby. Oh, baby, I'm strong enough for you, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh. Man. Hey. I love you too, baby. Now, this is when we make sweet love in the kitchen. She grabs one of my pickles. Speak of pickles, yeah. It's not 5 yet. Getting close to it, though. Yeah. Probably is. I'll give Emily her jade, her earth crystal later. But in the meantime, got some saw some strawberries. I'm gonna save at least 5 for gifting. All right. Wow. Ching-a-ling. See, that's why it's important to plant them on that day, on the night of the egg festival. You get to 3 harvest those. And then, in the summer, you get to harvest blueberries. Which on top of that is great. Right. So I need Slater Gator out of there in no time. Now we get to see George and we get to leak in his face. Take a nice big leak. His leak in your face. Yes. What is he watching, the news? Yeah. Let's head up to the community center. Drop off our fish. Fish. We'll catch a catfish another day. Tiger trouts are tough too. It's not hard to get anyways. Just get them on a rainy day. I can upgrade my rod now. Yeah. Where's your daughter? Ah, Demetrius here. Alright. Soon when we learn the kitchen, we do make spaghetti. You can also buy spaghetti at Gus's. So I might give that to her. Yeah, you're right. That's true. You like hardwood, don't you? Did I? I bet it was. I'm pretty spectacular as well. Sure is. And look how good strawberries are. Just for healing up. I should go back to the museum. Since I got that skull. I'm going to the beach anyways, that was my plan. Also, I was supposed to chop some wood today. Okay. Head to the beach. It's raining, so seashells might be up there. I'm going there to upgrade my rod. Ooh, what are you, Clay? I know one a clam is for the community center, but you can get them all the time. I may regret that decision. No, I get to put bait on them. Let's go ahead and go do that. Then we're gonna go ahead and chop wood on our farm. Just to be home for the day. Take it in stride. There's strawberries here. We didn't see Abigail, or I'm not going back to see what's your face either. Time to chop some trees. Not these trees, okay? I have to save those trees for a rainy day. Maple's important too, right? Maple grows, maple actually helps you to grow, not grow, but to craft beehives. Yes, that's what I was going for, beehives. Oh, there's grass that's growing. Boy. Good to chop some wood. I gotta know when that flower dance is happening. Is that on the 24th? I think it is. Zach needs to be upgraded as well. Oh boy. Just chopping wood, nothing to talk about. So how's everything today? Everything good? was hopefully gonna repair the bridge by today, but maybe. Let's see if we can. It's raining tomorrow too. Getting close to 200 now. Chopping trees also helps your forging. Because you're forging down trees? I don't know. Just need a couple more. Notice that. I see all these sound berries. Here. Eat a field snack. It helps you. Come on, 300. Jeez. One more. And then we can head down there. All right, we got it. Just in time to come back too. 308. That's good for fertilizer too, with a sap. She's so sappy. Alright. Alright, we did it. Alright. Now everything's gone. The corals, the sea urchins, gone. Ridiculous. Get it? Ridiculous? Get reeds? No. Reefs? Do you get it? No? It's bad. Do you get it? I don't make any sense. Did you get it? Alright, that's it for today. Alright, grab everything I needed there. The seeds, I can create more field snacks if I wanted to. And I did. All my seedings. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Seeds. Why is there coal in here? Is that for seeds? Alright. Pine, maple, acorns. I want to save a few acorns. And then at least I'm going to have one back. There you go. Need to put the wood in here? No. Put the here. Put this in here. And here we go. No, get the iron. We'll have iron by tomorrow. Thank you guys for watching. Tomorrow we'll get our watering can. And it's raining again tomorrow. What a lovely day. Thank you guys for watching. Ooh. Leveled up in level 5 farming. Wonder how that happened. Oh, the strawberries, right. Thank you guys again for watching. See you later.